Hi everyone, I am KAUSTUBH Sharma, AWS Certified Solution Architect and Developer, your multi-cloud DevOps guy. Thanks for all your responses and support on the previous video. It means a lot to me. If you haven't checked out my previous videos, please go out and check them. I have videos on Kubernetes, AWS, Azure, GCP, Terraform, and other cloud and DevOps topics. So there is an update that I think is important for you guys to know, that from now on, when you finish the Pearson-Vue AWS certification examination, whether it's solution architect or developer or any other, you will not be able to see if you have passed your examination or not. From April month 2022, Pearson is not showing your result whether you are passed or not. According to some reports, they started checking videos manually. So be aware of the proxies if you are thinking of that and try to give your exam genuinely. This will be good for your career as well. So if you are worried about when you will receive your result, then let me tell you that within the 24 to 48 hours of completion of your examination, you will receive your digital badge if you have passed that exam. I don't know if this is happening on other cloud service providers Pearson examination or not, but just in case, if you take a Pearson-Vue examination and you don't see the result at the end of your examination, then wait for the email from the cloud service provider. Don't be panicked and try not to check your email every single minute, just like I did. That's all in this video. See you guys in the next video. Till then, take care.